Whenever I've read about you and you talk about Saturday Night Live and you talk about this regret, I have lived with this same feeling for so many years about so many jobs I've had. At the time, I was always a guy with a chip on my shoulder. You go in. Yeah. You go in on Saturday Night Live. Lorne's running around. He's running the show. You're like, who the fuck is this guy? And you're like.
That was my first thought.
Yeah. Well, I was like that too. I was like, who the fuck is this guy to tell me what to do? I go to a radio station. Nobody had any expertise. I knew what was happening. Meanwhile, it all comes out of insecurity.
Yes, it all comes out of insecurity, Howard. That's the real truth. I just wasn't right for the show at that time. And I do wish I could have understood my own psyche, my own psychology better and enjoyed it and embraced it a bit. You know, the show is what it is. That show is a behemoth monster machine that moves forward and you got to get on board or get out of the way. And right. Very few writers have really left their mark to a point where you felt like they had their own corner of the show, which I think would have been my dream if I could have imagined a way I could have worked out at that place. But, you know, Adam McKay did a great job there of doing really distinctive pieces. And, of course, Michael O'Donoghue in the early years. But otherwise, it's not built for that. It's an institution, and it needs to show up every Saturday night and serve the whole country. And it was just transitioning into that show when I got hired there. And I just didn't get on board, man. And I was a dick to Lorne. And I sat in the back of the room and made wisecracks. And during meetings, he's trying to run a friggin' meeting and get a goddamn show up on Saturday night. And here's this asshole who should be a waiter in Chicago making wisecracks out of the side of his mouth going, that scene sucked.
I'm sure you cringe when you think of yourself sitting there with Lorne, who would have been a good ally, actually, who would
Absolutely.
Have been a guy
he loves
you could
great
have learned
writing.
From. Right.
Oh, and Lorne really loves really great writing and great writers, and he supports them. Hey, he let me stay there for 4 years. That's crazy. This asshole making wisecracks and not really contributing much.